this year. I live in St.
How'd you do last year?
I got third.
You got third place last year.
So far, the girls have raised close to $11,000, and we still have money coming in.
Wow. Now, does all that money stay around the St. Germain area?
Part of it goes to Susan G. Komen for The Cure, Central Wisconsin.
Nice.
And then the rest of it will go between St. Germain Fire and Rescue and the Plum Lake Ambulance Service.
So we got a lot of volunteers up here.
Oh, God. Yes, we do.
Wonderful.
Tons of people out here.
Wonderful. Should have
been out here yesterday when we were freezing.
Yeah, no kidding. Beautiful day today, though.
Yeah, a little warmer today.
Good, good. So, anything else you want to say before we go?
No, we just hope that more girls show up. We could use some more money for it. It's a good cause.
Great cause. Thanks so much.
Thank you.
I wouldn't waste none of my time crying. I wouldn't sit home alone, wondering where I went wrong. I'd be rocking on out of here, baby, faster than a rolling tear. Ain't no grass gonna grow under me when you're
gone. How are you feeling today, Jeff?
I feel awesome. Woo!
Anything you'd like to say to the crowd today?
You. And I won't sit around.